The Jewish holiday of Purim was celebrated early today in Montgomery County. Families celebrated at a carnival at Reform Congregation Kenneth Israel in Elkins Park. The carnival featured costumes, games, music, and the pastry Hamantaschen. Purim commemorates the day Queen Esther saved the Jewish people from destruction. It begins at sundown tomorrow.